Gwyneth Paltrow credits actress Chris Martin with helping her discover this hidden talent. It looks like Chris Martin isn't the only one with musical chops. During an episode of the Goop podcast, Gwyneth Paltrow revealed a hidden talent her Coldplay ex helped her uncover. Gwyneth Paltrow can thank her ex-husband Chris Martin for uncovering this hidden talent. During the January 5th episode of the Goop podcast, the Oscar winner revealed the secret skill the Coldplay singer helped her discover. The revelation came up during an Ask Me Anything segment. A listener wanted to know if there was anything about Paltrow she had once considered ordinary but then later realized was extraordinary after someone else pointed it out. "Well, my ex-husband actually pointed out that if I'm kind of in a quiet room and start singing a song, I'm usually singing it in the actual key that the song is in, which I did not know," Paltrow replied. And it turned it out to be kind of true. Martin wasn't the only person to get a shout-out. Paltrow also credited her husband Brad Falchuk with helping her identify another particular trait. "And my husband now, he pointed out to me that I am loving in a very particular way," she continued. "So, the people that are in my life feel loved in a way that is very specific and that he thinks is a positive way." Paltrow and Martin tied the knot in 2003 and announced their decision to consciously uncouple in 2014, finalizing their divorce in 2016. In 2018, she married Falchuk, who has two children, Isabella and Brody, from his previous marriage. Martin has also been in a relationship with the actress Dakota Johnson for years, with the pair first sparking romance rumors in 2017. Over the years, the Goop founder and the Grammy winner have continued to co-parent their two children, daughter Apple Martin, 16, and son Moses Martin, 14. From celebrating birthdays to going on vacations together, the stars have put their kids first. And while it isn't always easy, Paltrow and Martin always aim to do what's best for their family. "I know my ex-husband was meant to be the father of my children, and I know my current husband is meant to be the person I grow very old with," she wrote for British Vogue in August 2020. "Conscious uncoupling lets us recognize those two different loves can coexist and nourish each other."